my performance just got over, and I can tell you I had such an incredible time on stage. I mean, I love performing on the IFA stage. It's always magical. But this time it was even more fun. Shamak's dancers give you so much energy, and the audience was amazing. I mean, they were really lively. They were just giving you so much support. And I'm very happy with the way my act went. Now I've just changed, come for the red carpet, and I'm going to go back and sit in the audience, and now I'm going to relax.
Mr. Shamak also said he like this.
Shamak is absolutely one of the dearest people who you can work with. And the most incredible thing about Shamak is him and his team, they actually come together to support you. You know, so you, when you get on stage, it's just like you're having a party. It's just like a blast. And we had so much fun. So I'm really happy.
Can I see?
Yes. Of course, blessings and love to are always with her. But I think tips, one thing that I have realized in the last year and a half is that it's very important to give people space to be themselves. You know, rather than me saying, be like this or be like me, I think it's really important to allow the people who you love to be themselves. You know, like your siblings, to let them grow and blossom into who they are. I have not seen anyone's performance because I had to go back and change, but when it comes on TV, I'm going to sit and watch everyone's performance. But I'm really excited about Madhuri Ji's performance. I'm really, really looking forward to it.
Thank you.
She's phenomenal on stage.
I want to
recognize
Mr. Arjun Kapoor is also always saying something on your pictures and everything. How you take those?
I love it. It's so much fun because we don't get to talk to each other much on the phone. So now the way you actually have fun and chat with your friends has become on Instagram.
Last. There are things to be said about your next film, which might be on Miss P.T. Usha, the legendary. They are probably the speculation.
No, there's nothing like that. At the moment, the only film which I am doing is Rohit Shetty's third film, and that's Suryavanshi with Akshay Kumar. And that I'm going to be resuming shoot now. We're all resuming shoot on October 1st.
Thank you.
Thank you.